A very good afternoon, friends. In the last video lecture, we talked about enzyme kinetics. So in this lecture, we are going to solve few numericals based on this enzyme kinetics, which has been asked in the previous CSIR NET exam. So let's start with the first one. So the first numerical is given that the Rmax and Km, that is the Michaelis-Menten constant for an enzyme catalyst reaction, are 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 molar second inverse and 1 into 10 to the power minus 6 molar respectively. So we are given Rmax is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 molar second inverse and Km is 10 to the power minus 6 molar. So we are asked to calculate the rate of reaction when substrate concentration is 10 to the power minus 6 molar. So substrate concentration is 10 to the power minus 6 molar. So we will use this formula. This is R is this K2 into E0. This part is basically our Rmax S by Km plus S. So just we are putting the values. So Rmax is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. So unit is molar second inverse. S is 10 to the power minus 6 molar. And here Km plus X. Km is 10 to the power minus 6 molar plus S is 10 to the power minus 6 molar. So we are taking out the molar here. So just unit, we are cancelling out molar. Just molar per second remains. So this one is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 10 to the power minus 6 by 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 molar second inverse. So this comes out to be, this cancel out, 2 cancel out. So our rate is nothing but 1 into 10 to the power minus 6 molar second inverse. So this is how we have to do this type of numerical. It's a very simple numerical. It was asked in CSIR NET December 2015. It's a 4 marks question. So next we will do other numericals. So second numericals. So in the second numerical, the slope and intercept obtained from the plot 1 by R versus 1 by S of an enzyme catalyzed reaction are 300 second and 2 into 10 to the power 5 molar inverse second respectively. So we are given the slope and the intercept value. So we have to find the Km. So using this equation, so for numerical 2, we have to use this formula. It's a line over bar plot method. This formula, 1 by R is equal to Km by R max 1 by S plus 1 by R max. So this is our slope. And this is our intercept. So we are given slope as 300. So slope is our Km by Rmax, that is 300, and 1 by Rmax, our intercept is given as, this is second, 1 by Rmax is 2 into 10 to the power 5 molar inverse second. Fine. So 1 by Rmax is this one. So Rmax, so what is Rmax? Rmax is 1 by 2 into 10 to the power 5 mole, molar, second inverse, right? So R max is equal to half into 10 to the power minus 5 molar second inverse. So this is R max. So we are asked to find the Km, the Michaelis Menten constant. So Km by R max, that is the slope, is given as 300. And from the intercept, we got the R max value. So just we will put the R max value here to get Km is 300 into 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 5. The unit is second molar, second inverse, it's cancel out, only molar. So this one is 150 into 10 to the minus 5 molar, or Km is 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 3 molar. Since we got this value, and this numerical I came in CSIR NET December 2017, it's also a 4 marks numerical. So let's move on to the last numerical. So we will talk about the last numerical, same concept but little bit just, oh, I will not rough this. Fine. Okay, so we have the slope here and here 1 by R max. Okay, so intercept. So the next numerical, the slope and intercept from the plot 1 by R versus 1 by S is 10 to the power minus 2 second and 10 to the power 2 molar inverse second. So slope, that is Km by R max, is given as 10 to the power minus 2 second, and 1 by R max is 10 to the power 2 molar inverse second. So R max is 10 to the power minus 2, my R max is 10 to the power minus 2 molar second inverse. So this is the value. So just we'll put it here to get Km is R max into 10 to the power minus 2, that is 10 to the power minus 2 into 10 to the power minus 2, that is 10 to the power minus 4 molar. Okay, but we are not asked to calculate the Km value. We are asked if the enzyme concentration is 10 to the power minus 6 molar and if K inverse 1 by K2 is 1000, then K1 value in molar inverse second inverse. So as you know, so this is Km value, and as you know, E0 is given and we know the R max. So we know R max is equal to K2 into E0. So K2 is equal to R max by E0. So K2 is equal to 10 to the power minus 2 by E0 is 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, so this is molar second inverse by molar, comes to be second, it comes to be second inverse first. So K2 value is 10 to the power 4 second inverse. So we know the K2 value, we know the K inverse by K2 value, we know the Km value. So from here we have to calculate the K1 value. So how to do? We know that Km is equal to K2 plus K inverse by K1. Okay, so we have to find this K1, right? So just Km, K inverse by K2, just divide it by K2, this side, by, okay, fine,
understood.
This comes to be Km value is 10 to the power minus 4, that is 1 by 1 1 2 0 is equal to 1 plus K inverse by K2. So 1 plus K inverse by K2 is 1000. So 1 plus 1000 is 1001. So that is approximately 1000 divided by K1 by K2. Right. So K1 by K2 comes to be 10 to the power 7. 10 to the power 7. So from here, K1, K2, 10 to the power 7, this one is molar inverse. So K1 comes to be K2 into 10 to the power 7, right? So it comes to be K1 equal to K2 is 10 to the power 4 and this one is 10 to the power 7. So 10 to the power 4 into 10 to the power 7, that is 10 to the power 11 molar inverse second inverse. So this is the final answer. So this is how we have to do this numerical. From the 1 by RS versus 1 by S plot, you are given the slope and the intercept. So from the intercept you are getting the RMS value, and putting this RMS value in the slope formula, you will get the Km value. Now you Km is equal to K2 plus K inverse by K1, and Km is equal to 1 plus K inverse by K2 by K1 by K2. So Km you got from the formula, and K inverse by K2 is given, and you have to find K2, and from where we will get K2, we will get K2 from this equation. Rmax is K2 E0, you have given NGM concentration from, and you know the Rmax, so from here you will get the K2. So knowing the value of K2, K inverse 1 by K2 and the Km value, you can easily find the K1. So it comes to be 10 to the power 11 molar inverse second inverse. This numerical has been asked in CSR NET June 2018, that means the last year. It was also a 4 marks question. So anyway, if you can solve this 2-3 types of numerical, I am sure that in CSR NET you can be able to do this type of formula based numerical. And from NGM kinetics, this type of numericals are always expected. So this is how you have to do this type of thing, and just try to remember or memorize this formula. If you remember this formula, you will be able to get this formula. No need to memorize this one, just memorize this one. So R equal to K2 E0S by AKM plus S, where K2 E0 is nothing but the Rmax, and Km is K2 plus K inverse by K1, and K2 is called the turnover number, and K2 by Km is the catalytic efficiency. So that's all for the numericals based on the NGM kinetics. So if you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe our channel for being updated. Thank you.